Let's go in front of the fireplace because all the press, they're going to be about, are there three waves or four?
Two
waves of press. Right here. So, normally we'd be sitting in chairs, but then they can't get out of the song
pantry. So, how are you doing?
Just fine.
Excuse me, Mr. President. Marianne's going to ask you to shift a little bit here.
This way.
How's that?
That's fine. Thank you.
Okay.
Troops can remain in the Gulf. They want to limit it to 90 days.
I think the Congress would be making a great mistake in putting any limit of that kind. That would simply be an encouragement for others to wait. But we have a limited time here for our own conversation, so please, I won't be taking any questions.
Let's try to talk on, Mr. President. Wish you Happy New Year. Today begins Jewish New Year.
Yes.
All Jews in Soviet Union hope that this new year will bring them more freedom and that they will become part of their Jewish family all over the world and all the people in Israel. And they, of course...
Every year we say next year in Jerusalem.
Shame, yeah.
Mr. President, now Mr. President, one other question on the Gulf situation. Given this incident yesterday, are chances now strengthened for getting a second resolution from the UN calling for an arms embargo?
I couldn't speculate on that. I really couldn't. I don't have an idea on that.
Thank you.
Move this way.
Yeah,
Tasks in this country.
Now we'll bring the press in and the kids.
And we'll bring in some of the products. Well, after some press come in.
She's got a busy schedule.
Club of Salem, National Youth of the Year, chosen from more than 1 million members of the Boys Clubs of America in recognition of outstanding achievements in citizenship and leadership, thus illustrated in the commitment of voluntary service to family, friends, and community. Congratulations. Thank you for that. Thank you.
We have a presentation to make to you, Mr. President.
Yes.
Last year at this time, we had pledged to gain 1 million signatures in this year for the drug-free and proud to be program. And I'm very honored to be able to sign the 1 million signature.
I will
1 million drug-free and proud to be Americans.
Thank you very much. This represents a great task to all of these gentlemen here and ladies who are helping so with this whole movement, and all of these young people who are representative of a million more have succeeded. This was the 1 millionth signature, which a year ago they pledged to get, of young people who are refusing drugs, as you said. So I'm very proud to accept this and have all of you here. And what more can I say?
We're going to do one more.
One more with the, all the kids.
He said, no one reads the entire caption under a picture, but everyone reads the start from left.
Thank you.
No, that's
pretty good.
I don't see it.